Now, sadly, I made a mistake here earlier when I busted up the parts of the MTT. Is that minikit high up there? Well, if you leave that part intact, then you can get it using... I don't know what Jar Jar... Using a Jar Jar Binks. He has a very high double jump. So if you leave that part intact, you can stand on it and then get it. But again, I think I've got all the things in it as well. Let's just turn that for free blood. So if yours is in place, there's one more minikit for you. Okay, so I think we're finally ready to get out of this crazy place. Jar Jar's high double jump to get across these stones. But even he cannot get up here. So, this is what you do. Circle off, leave that for later, since only bounty hunters can get in there. Another example of why free play. That's why you need free play to get to some stuff. So, maybe we get on this last stone. To do is well. Force. There to get that minikit, and then also your rampant. Right at the torso. Now on the power up. Ah, actually, I'll get better. Studs. Sorry about that. I kind of played like crap there. Alright, I just got sunk in the swamp. That sucks. Jar Jar. I want Jar Jar. Come on, hurry up. There we go. True Jedi, awesome. At 44,000 studs. This one. So, I think that's it in here. So, let's head in. Oh, great. And this area is much like the beginning of this level, except this time it's only droids. No Gunkins or Kadu. Ha! I've just about blown the crap out of this place. Let's get out of here. Half in the funnel. And we're done. He's like, whatever. Auto Gunga. It sucks that you can't play around in there. This boss nest. Unlocked. Jar Jar Binks. And a pretty nice amount of stuff. And you can get 8, but I said I messed up on that one at the beginning. But it's okay. That's a lot in the story. So, let's see, I've got time for at least one more, so I'll go ahead and continue the story. Chapter 3, Escape from Naboo. The invasion force is pretty much successful at this point. This cutscene's funny. He's like, So, while the Jedi did just save the Queen's butt, they apparently need to do something else, so we'll just be in charge of our first few blaster characters. I'm Queen Amidala, and that's Captain Panaka. At incoming fire, when a shot is about to hit me, I'll show you later. Be that. Want that. Do do do.